This here's a rubber duck. You've got a copy on me, Big Ben. Come on. Yeah, 10-4, Big Ben, for sure, for sure. By golly, it's clean. Clear the flag down. Come on. Yeah, that's a Big 10-4 there, Big Ben. Yeah, we definitely got the front door.
What the fuck is called?
Worst they think's alive. Looks like we've got us a convoy.
It was a dark of the moon on the 6th of June.
Track Kenworth
pulling logs. Cab over Pete with a reefer on and a Jimmy hauling hogs.
Whiz over there on I-10 about a mile out of Shaky Town. Trailer.
I says, Big Ben, this here's a rubber duck and I'm about to put a hammer down.
I wanted to try it, yo. Pause beer. Yo. Oh, here we go, small activator. Rotate from air retract shovel.
Back off them logs.
Good. Looks good. Like.
About 5 miles or so. 10, roger. Them logs is getting intense up here.
By the time we got into Tulsa Town, we had 85 trucks in all. But they's a roadblock up on the Cloverleaf, and them bears was wall to wall. Yeah, them smokies as thick as bugs on a bumper. They even had a bear in the air. I says, calling all trucks, this here's the
okay.
We about to go a hunting bear.
Fuck. Oh, jeez, I guess you have to do it yourself. I don't know. I can't figure it out, dude. Dude, I don't know what button to pick.
Negatory, Big Ben, you're still too close. Yeah, Mercy sakes, you better back off another 10.
What are you doing with that?
Well, we rolled up Interstate 44 like a rocket sled on rails. We tore up all of our swindle sheets and left them setting on the scales. By the time we hit that shy town, them bears was getting smart. They brought us reinforcements from the Illinois National Guard. There's armored cars, tanks, jeeps, and rigs of every size. Yeah, them chicken coops was full of bears, and choppers filled the skies. Well, we shot the line, we went for broke, with 1,000 screaming trucks, and 11 long-haired friends of Jesus in a chartreuse microbus.
Here, rubber duck, just sodbuster, come on there. Yeah, 10-4, sodbuster, listen, you want to put that microbus in behind that suicide jock? Yeah, he's all dynamite, he needs all the help he can get.
Well, we laid a strip for the Jersey Shore and prepared to cross the line. I could see the bridge was lined with bears, but it didn't have a doggone dime. I says, Pink Pen, this here's a rubber duck. We just ain't gonna pay no toll. So we crashed the gate doing 98. I says, let them truckers roll 10-4.
Oh, jeez, what are you doing, man? Come on, we're building here. Get in the excavator, sir. Start scooping up. Dude, dump it on me.
Omaha. Well, they ought to go up to them hogs out there for sure. Well, mercy sakes, good buddy. We're going back on out here.
Yo, why did you buy that thing? You don't need it, dude. We'll put it back, dude. Seriously, let's keep going. We're getting somewhere, jeez. Alright, start activating this thing. Can you use the old, like, Xbox 360 ones? Yo, man. how to retract it.